A lot of people have spoken about the intangibles in your game, both in college and in the pros already. What can you talk about just the mentality that you bring to the court every night and what you play with?
I just try my best to go out there and, you know, just play hard and, you know, just be the best teammate I can be and, you know, just go out there and, you know, just win. You know, try my best to do anything possible to win basketball. You know, that's it. You know, I just try to go out there and, you know, play with a lot of emotion and just have fun.
When you got to UConn, you weren't completely established. You kind of had to work your way up. And you scored because the team needed you to score at the end. Do you feel like you and the Bobcats as a whole will establish your position in the league, kind of similar to what you did at UConn?
I think all the packs, this year we don't really have one dominant scorer. I think it will be pretty spread out throughout the team. As far as myself, I'm looking to do anything that these guys need me to do. It's going to be nice where I'm going to have to score. And it's going to be nice when I'm going to play, to get everybody else involved and just make everyone better. So I think it all depends on the night and my team.
Have you had a welcome to the NBA moment yet?
Well, first game I had three quick fouls, like in the first quarter. So that was my welcome. And, just from practice and things like that, the vets. Pretty much just beating me up and, just me not being able to do certain things that I did in college. I've had my moments. I'm pretty sure it's going to be more to come.
Any veteran give you some advice that you've taken to heart so far?
Not really. Corey, he talks to me all the time. He just tells me to just be myself, just be aggressive. Just play, really.